Wanted to see me, Loki?
I've got our next move.
I need you to get the word to my patients in Savannah.
Focus your energy, Danny. I need to help.
Those medical supplies. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
See you, engineer.
My true Yadams. When you close your eyes and you hear the word paradise, what do you see? Fire and
blood.
Suffering and pain. This is what the murderer of 67.
What are they doing with the bodies? Must be Gabriella. Bodies. I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pics. is going on here.
Yara needs all its healthy young men and women to fight the terroristas who threaten us. Remember that any Yaran citizen can re-enlist at your local military office. Bring glory to your family and light to your future by serving in Yara's military.
Sounds came from in there. Feeling about this place. Lights on. Wonder if anybody's home. Bullshit about treating cancer. What? This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre, I got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Horon was talking about. You swipe to the left?
They look free to you.
Merda. This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste?
That's the bien. You shook the tree.
Some of the old-timers listen to Castillo's propaganda like it's the news.
Really?
And you should hear some of the shit they are saying. They're calling Libertad a bunch of terroristas.
The legends are calling us that?
No, no. Castillo's propaganda.
Oh. Still.